Oh, this is one of us now. This is Palpatine. Sorry, sorry, Palpatine. I promise this won't happen again.
Do it.
Oh, lazy bee.
Yep, that's me.
Hey guys, yes, I know you think this is clickbait. No, this is me first time playing the game. I played this game, I'm gonna play this game now. I'm gonna play the Do It game. And then we'll play this one. And to be honest, it's like four games in one. Because as far as I know, those should be different. And you have the story mode, and essentially you have some other stuff, but that's kind of stretching it. Let's play the Age of Rebellion. Hopefully we'll be on the dark side. I want to play as the rebels, they're kind of meh. Start. I don't know who I'm starting as. Okay. A regular soldier. Yes, the music. Hell yeah. The map is kind of huge, isn't it? I really want to see if there is a difference between this one and the first game they released. Because the first game was also in this era. What? Where? Okay. Skip. Let me choose something more interesting. Heavy. It feels like this is just skins. Okay, maybe those are different. Those should be different. Oh, really? Not interesting. If you can buy him for 4,000, why would you buy her? Oh. Well, I guess he was in this era, but not in the movies. I don't think so. Select. Is this movie gonna be the whole time? I'm gonna hide here. This one, no, this is one of us. Raider? Oh, this is not Raider. What is this then? I switched to assault rifle? Okay. Sniping, maybe? You're welcome. I need to shoot the heads, not the torso. No. Okay. There is a small difference, but essentially... I thought there would be a bigger difference, to be honest. Let's try a commander. A generic looking person commander.
We have been joined by Lord Vader.
Yes, Vader. Help us.
Autogun ready and set.
I'm joining Vader. I'm gonna help you, dude. Or maybe not. Oh yeah, I'm gonna help you, dude.
Command post door is under attack.
Vader, don't run away from me. I'm gonna help you, dude. You're welcome. Oh, Palpatine, hey! Wait a second, no, Vader, we need to defend our boss. Oh, this is one of us now, this is Palpatine. Sorry, Palpatine. I promise this won't happen again. Okay, that was unexpected. Ooh. Jetpack one, whatever she is. I would like to play as one of those, but let's do this. We have to do the fighter jet thing. I'm always bad at those, so I don't know how good am I going to be. It's very sensitive. Yeah, I'm not good at this. Let's go back to a soldier. Can we V? We can't go to first person with him. Maybe because he's like a hero, a special one. Excuse me? Oh my god. And I cannot choose him again anymore. Let's go heavy. How? That's a very good sniper, what the hell? Let's snipe the sniper. The music here is much more kind of active, if you know what I mean. I don't remember the music being so prominent. Those are regular people. Okay. Oops, sorry. Oh, this is jamming their sensors. I don't have a radar to see them. Dumbass. Really? No, why could... see it, bro. Come on. Okay, let's try the jet one. Maybe that's better for this open style of a map. Let's go over here. Oh, this is one of us. No! How did I miss this? Dumbass. Oh my god, we got dead. Really? That's not fair. Double XP bonus? What? Are you sure you want to quit? Nope, I'm not sure. Here we go.
Do it!
And like, so the new timeline, it's kind of like this, same thing, but different characters. None of those, none of the great looking ones. Oh, now this is a cool looking map. Yes. Run, kill them.
Watch for shrapnel.
I don't see where are they shooting me from. It's such a good looking game though. Especially if you get greenery and stuff. Not like just a desert. So they can show off the graphics more. Thanks, bro. Oh. I wasn't fast enough. I want to go officer. Let's go sniper again. This looks so cool. Hell yeah. And it's like an old game already, to be honest. Well, they were updating it. I don't think they were updating the graphics, though. And the game is like from what? 2017, 2018. I know the celebration edition is from 2019. Come on, bro, stop. Oh my god. Really? Level 3? Eh. Nice try though. Here you go. You're welcome.
Timer set.
Where? Show me where. So annoying that I don't have the jetpack with me anymore. Can I? Okay, there are two here. There are two there. Okay. I don't like that heroic music going on for a second there.
Lightning sensors.
I'm just shooting randomly at stuff. Where's everybody? You're welcome. We're getting shot from somewhere there. I think I'll just stay here, defend, just in case. Come on, bro. Haha. You almost killed me, though. Nice one. Oh, 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 ooh. So that's why they were shooting my way. Oops. Yeah, let's go this guy. Let's go with him. He's a good one. He knows what he's doing wrong. What does this do? And I don't know what it did.
Manpost Dorn is under attack.
Oh, he's one of us. No, no, no. This is Yoda. Yoda, don't kill me again. Please stop. Did I help? I didn't help. We're destroying all rebel resistance. They can't last much longer. An identified rebel leader on sight. Oh, it makes my shots much faster. Okay, got it. Bye bye. Oh! Excuse me? My game was just lowered down. For no apparent reason. Okay, I thought my freaking PC crashed. I could see myself playing this game a lot. Like, even more than I thought I would play it. Anyway. Oh my god, really? Yeah, I think she's a hero, that character. You're welcome. Oh, I thought I could stand there. Come on. No, no, I flew away, bro. That's not fair. Okay. Are they still here? Who knows? Oh, yeah. Oh my god. I ran straight into R. Bad. This is very bad. Let's go, officer. Let's put a turret somewhere. Be strategical. Why couldn't they like make a different faces for the officer? It was always the same non-specific male, non-specific what is it called? Oh, Yodi is still alive. I don't like it. Lord Vader is here. Redouble your efforts. Where am I standing? Point E. Okay. E is ours, so I'm going to point A. No, let's go to point D. We haven't been in point D yet. Or have we? Maybe we were. Yeah, now we have C and B. Let's go for B. They didn't even need my help here. Oh my god. Oh, no. Oh, run! Where did you get that? That's not fair. Is it? Oh, no. F? You're welcome. Oh no, really? And I don't have enough for the jetpack guy even. Okay, let's go heavy. I don't really like the regular, the assault one. It's like a nothing burger. Foot lettuce burger, or however is he, however he says that. You know what I'm talking about. Nice try. Go away. Don't even know. Oh, really? How? And Yodi behind me. That's cool. I could have saved everything I've got, and I would have got like I could have got a chance to get one of the more interesting characters. No. Oh, I have enough. Okay, nice. So if you do damage to heroes, okay, not my way. Okay, if you do damage to heroes, you get more points or whatever they are. Really? Bro. Oh, okay. That's not fair. That was tough, though. I don't feel we deserve this win. But I'll take it. Why not? Isn't this Kylo Ren's ship? I guess his ship is very similar to Vader's. Oh, Obi Luke 78. Okay. I think we'll end it here. I think this is a good look. So, oops, something went wrong. Please try again. What? Collection. So, canonically, yes. I do agree that he belongs to the originals also. You have like costumes? What the hell? Old Master. Oh, that's nice. Oh yeah, so this is how he should appear. Not this. But this is his prequel. Okay. Do you have really time to do those things while you're playing the game? I don't think so. Customize? What is this? Oh, I have... That's nice. Like, damaged, a little bit less damaged, and fully intact. Let's go with this one. Emotes. It's cool. I didn't know they have things like that. And voice lines. Victory poses. Equip. Nice. Boba Fett. Oh, we have all. Well, because we have the celebration edition, I guess. Oh, this is emotes. We don't have different appearances to this guy. Emotes, okay. I want to see if appearances and what kind of appearances I have. From the backpack, nothing changes. Oh, he has a... Really? Yeah, this is a cool one. Vader? Palpatine. Yes, this is... Even though the movie was horrible, I like this appearance more than this one. And he looked different in the face. He was more terrifying than whatever this grandpa is doing. Was it Sith Eternal? Sith Eternal. An Emperor. Okay. Indiana Jones. Oh, he has a lot. So we don't have Smuggler. Doesn't even look like him. This at least looks a little bit like him. Okay. Nah. This one or this one? I think I'll go for this one. It's cool. By the way, if, guys, if you don't enjoy this part, you can feel free to leave, because there will be no more gameplay. This is the whatever is left of the video will be this, me checking out stuff. Okay, Kylo Ren, unmasked. This or this? Nah, this is much better. This one, this one, this one, of course. Kylo Ren is a very cool looking character. It is so upsetting that they didn't do anything with him. I don't get the, like, why people enjoy this character so much. He's kind of a douche. Ah, no, let's stay with this. I don't care how he looks. Okay. This is a cool one, but... yeah, let's leave that one. Rest in peace, bruh. She was an amazing actor. Changes his... yeah, it changes the color. Very nice. So he has only two. And the other one is unlocked. It is locked. What about... Mary Sue? Oh, this is Jedi... this is cool looking. She also is a good actress as far as I saw, but you know, she didn't have good material to work with. She did what she did. Rey Skywalker. She's not a Skywalker. Everybody knows she's Palpatine. What's the difference between... okay, the appearance. Okay, got it. What's the difference between this one and this one, then? Nothing? Okay, she doesn't have that... pouch or whatever. Skywalker, legendary. He's not a fucking Skywalker. I like this one. Yodi? Grogu? Do I have a Grogu skin? Nah, the hood is stupid. And Finn also. The guy knows how to act. Why didn't they choose him? What is it? The difference is big, sure, longer skin? Longer hair? Oh no, jacket. No, the jacket, of course. Bruh, come on. The famous jacket from the first movie. Oh, that's cool. You have her. And you can play as her, and she won't die immediately, like in the movies. Okay, we checked this guy, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Hello there. As this one is kind of different. I'm sure almost nobody will choose this skin. We have even ships? Different looks for ships? Now... this is like a decent character, but I don't know, I didn't care about him. This is a stupid design for lightsabers also. Of course this one, come on. Vader? Young Vader? Yeah, this one. Clone Wars. The animated emotes. He has emotes. Wait a second, you can play as them? Really? Why? Why is this an option? Yeah, I think ships... no, ships don't have skins. Okay. So... thank you everybody so much for watching. I'll leave it here. And I'll do another one first time playing for, you know... No, not quick match. Cancel. Shoot. What are you doing? Stop it. Play? Or what are they called here? Age of Resistance. We'll do that. And then maybe I'll like record some gameplay here and there. I don't know. I'm playing on my own time, like Overwatch a lot. I do like streams here and there, but I don't really record videos of it, so maybe this will also move to streams sometimes. I don't know, we'll see what I'll do with this. Maybe I'll just play it for myself. I like the game. See ya. The bell is down here, by the way, if you were asking, if you weren't sure. The bell is there.